Jim, this is Paul Boyce. I'm the president of the Northern Shadows Homeowners Association, and I did get your message about the sign, and I know you're very unhappy about it, so I did want to respond to you and also to everybody else at the Homeowners Association here. And I am going to play your message so everyone else can hear it.
Well, this message is from Paul. Paul, this is Jim Russell. We spoke earlier this week about the sign up for sale sign, the non-regulation size, and I noticed it's still up this morning. The real estate agent has not taken it down, so it's obviously a problem for me. So please call me back a couple weeks.
Here's the current status of the sign situation. It looks like somebody came along and tore it out of the ground. And I don't know who did that, but there's the sign. Here's the house. And so it looks like some vigilante in the Northern Shadows Homeowners Association just ripped it out of the ground. Boy, that was quite the aggressive act, I must say. But there you have it. You know, people are gonna take the law into their own hands.